And now I'd like to introduce the Saturday Night Live horns for this next song we're gonna do for you. You might recognize them. And we're gonna do a song called If It's Over that I wrote with one of my idols, Carol King. On piano for this song, we have Walter Afanasieff, co-produced my album Emotions. Also produced Love Takes Time for me. He's an incredible, incredible musician and a great person.